Hey guys, Kit 171 here, and I have another thing someone sent me. Don't worry, this isn't going to become a regular thing. At least I don't think it will. But anyway, and this is from grubgun, our resident GameCube play cube person. I don't know. I'm trying to think of a name call because it's more PlayStation 2 than GameCube, but whatever. And I can actually play my GameCube now, something on it. So, by the way, I love the little Luigi sticker. Because Luigi's actually my favorite. Frickin' focus. Don't make me move the slider myself. Anyway. Let's open it up. Whoop. Tell you, these cast iron scissors do the trick. They're at least as 3 times as old as me. Old shit is the best. That's why now I'm mostly watching my shit on VHS. Hell, I got a VHS movie the other day. Batman. The original. It's longer than I thought it was. Son of a bitch. I'm not editing this. I am not opening Vegas just for this. Not happening. Happening. This is not happening. I was watching that the other day in X-Files. Okay. Ooh, don't strain too hard or you might blow a gasket. Ooh, what's that? All right, first we'll do this. First, by the way, he had like I was thinking like call him Metroid Man or something like that because he's got like 10 of these or something like that. He's got a whole bunch. But he was nice enough to send me, which by the way, this is actually my favorite GameCube game above all. I could talk about this forever, but I'm gonna try not to. But I might do something with it, video related. Metroid Prime. This was the first game I ever played in the series. I wasn't even aware it was a series, and ever since I played this on the GameCube back when I got mine, it has been ever since my favorite game, Nintendo franchise. Like all the stuff they make, like Mario, that Link one, which I still haven't played anything for. This is my favorite one. And he was also nice enough, kind of like the PlayStation thing, to give me a memory card. So that solves that dilemma. And I also think that Metroid Prime is one of the coolest looking discs for the GameCube because it looks like the ball that Samus rolls up into. Man, it's been so long since I handled one of these little GameCube discs. I still like them. Okay. Ooh, I just saw something else. Let me say, you got really good handwriting, man. I know you're gonna see this, and I like that you use purple because purple's actually one of my favorite colors. Not number one. We all know what number one is, red. Green is number two. Purple's actually probably third. Anyway. Kit 171, I hope you enjoy your Metroid and memory card. Don't sell that fucking GameCube. I don't intend to, because as I was talking to you on Skype for like 5 hours, we were trying to figure this out. Mine might be special, it might not be. Who knows? I don't know. It's got to do with that Zelda stuff that's on it. It looks too professional for someone to do on their own. But anyway, this is the way it's got the manual, it's got all kinds of stuff in it. It's got something I don't even remember mine was in. He's from Canada, so you got to remember some things are different. Like it has half French and half English. Yeah, so here you go. For example, here's part of the manual in French. Les parités de l'espèce. It's been a while since I spoke French, but I'm actually very good in it. I could probably be fluent in it. I'm not kidding. This is something I don't remember what they are. Maybe I do. I just gotta look at them. Okay, one's in French, one's in English. Oh, this is good. Apparently, because they don't know how to say it in French, or it just doesn't exist in French. Top secret becomes ultra secret. So, how would you say put that on top of that shelf? Don't know, don't remember. By the way, in case anyone didn't know, Beauty and the Beast that takes place in France, which, whatever. Ooh, this is cool. I actually wanted to get this for my Game Boy Advance, but I never could. Metroid Fusion, because I couldn't play it, find it. Although I played it on an emulator. It tells you the controls for it if you use the Game Boy player. Which, that's what's on my thing, so sometime I gotta pop for getting the CD for that. And the precautions booklet, because the GameCube is a highly volatile, dangerous thing. Also, he also sent me another bonus I wasn't even aware of. I call this a bonus, but I'm just getting rid of it. Yeah, look. I called this a bonus, in quotes, but I'm just getting rid of it. Mario Party 7, that's cool, so I have something else to play. I like the Mario Party games, and I've never played the 7th one, so that's good. I don't even care if it doesn't have the case. It doesn't bother me with GameCube. PlayStation, it does. Always has been. So, and we're not done yet. There is something else. I'm almost going on 7 minutes with this here. Well, six. Something I can actually hang up on my wall. Oh, that's badass. Check this out. A Shinobi poster for the DS. I don't even have a DS. Well, there's a 3DS over there. It might become mine. You never know. And on the other side, we have how to be a do-it-yourself ninja. Well, I have a white belt. I have a batarang. I got ninja swords. Well, samurai swords. That's cool. Shows you how to make your own paper shuriken. Yeah. Took me forever to come out with that word. So, before the scissors cut me in a place that's not friendly. So, thanks a lot to Grubgun. And stuff's falling off my chair. Or falling off of that. So, yeah, thanks a lot to Grubgun. I might do something on those two games. I still got to do something with the PlayStation games I got, you know. So, thanks a lot for sending me those. I can finally play my GameCube now. And, so check him out. I like him. He's funny. He does a lot of funny stuff in his videos. So, and he does primarily GameCube. Well, used to. He can't find anything now. And now it's PlayStation 2. He's got more PlayStation 2 stuff than GameCube. But, yeah. And as I said before, we're still working it out. I pitched to GameCube-related things to him that we're going to do. One of them should be coming sometime soon, so, and then the other one a little later. So look forward to that, and thanks for watching. I will see you next time.